Diana, you have opened up a whole new world for me. Before we met, I just knew Colombia on a map. The reasons I fell in love with you I found while exploring your culture. That you're passionate, you're full of energy, you're warm and have a huge heart. And also, as part of your culture, your occasional temper, which makes you and which I have learned to love in our own way. Yet we've come from very different places. At our first date, your Latin colleagues were genuinely confused why you would date a boring German. And they probably had a point. But I saw something in you and you saw something in me that we were drawn to and we wanted to explore. And by doing so, we've come a long journey together. It was a journey of growing together in our relationship and as people. You've showed me how to develop a deep emotional life and find emotions which I never thought existed. You taught me that being vulnerable doesn't mean to be weak, but being open is a strength and allows you to connect with one another. For example, by talking with a group of, in front of a large group of people about your emotions. And at last you showed me what true love is. I couldn't be more grateful today to open a new chapter on the journey we've started together. And for me, it's the highest honor to cherish you, to make you happy, to explore life together and be there for you when you need me. To grow as humans and to grow all together. Thank you for making me whole. Te amo.
Mi amorcito, you suddenly came one day to change my life in a beautiful way. I met you that November in that bar in Amsterdam, in the Jordan. We met for the first time and we exchanged words without knowing either of us that from that day on we were going to be together forever. You came to my life, you made me smile. You helped me follow my dreams, which I'm achieving because you are with me. Because we are together, always supporting each other. One day I woke up and thought to myself, I fell in love after going through so many things together. And I'm not referring to the trips. Those are interesting, exciting, and we have visited a lot. But something you once told me that stayed with me. It's very easy feeling in love on a holiday trip, in happy moments. My love is the day to day with you. And I feel that way with all those detailed things you do for me. Like the morning cappuccino with hearts and cinnamon that I love. Waking up with little kisses in the morning. I don't. I love that you like cooking mussels because they are my favorite. When you don't eat them, but you make them for me. It makes me smile when you put frozen blueberries in warm water because you know if they are frozen, it hurts my teeth. I like it that we put a keyword to everything and that we have a language that only the two of us understand. This Colombian-German combination is not easy at all. Two people who were born in very different parts of the world, but who today are united in marriage. And although today there are many unanswered questions, we decided to say yes to us. I cannot imagine myself without you because one ditch is always love. I love you so much.
Y yo, en nombre de esta comunidad que está aquí presente y como siervo de Dios, a partir de este momento, los declaro esposa y esposa. Voy a dejar a tu esposa.